left to right, right in there. You see it? So what do you make of this video?
You see what we have here? This, in night vision world, is called a halo or blooming effect.
Uh-huh.
And that tells us that the intensity has overwhelmed the intensifier tube. And it's doing all it can to shut down the available light. So whatever you were seeing is bright enough to come through the foliage to create the blooming effect, and it's slow. Did you get the sense that it was like hovering?
At times it seemed like it was hovering, and then it would sort of move along, and then it would kind of just sort of drift along.
For me, it was moving, and I did have to follow it.
What about the possibility that someone had a drone far enough away you couldn't hear it, and they had an LED light that they're able to turn on and then turn it off?
Can't imagine you could fly a drone in that thick of a forest at night and pitch black without crashing it into a tree within the first few seconds.
I don't know what it is. I don't. So what you guys have captured, I mean, is quite literally a UFO. It's unexplained and quite remarkable.
Great. Nice work, buddy. The videos we've analyzed have all been intriguing, but Brian has one more thing to show that even I don't see coming.
Well, listen, before we wrap up, there's one other thing